You're an e-girl. You call yourself an e-girl.
Yeah.
What's that mean to you in your term?
I used to send a lot of naked pictures to guys online.
Uh-huh. And the feedback was, I mean, what was your currency? What'd you get out of that?
Attention.
Do you understand what I mean when I say personal standards?
Yeah.
Like, you strike me as somebody that is very well groomed. I suspect you probably shower every day and clean up. I mean,
every other day.
Well, I know, but I mean, you take pretty good care of yourself, right?
Yeah.
And I suspect that you have things that you like, fashion-wise, clothes-wise, hairstyle-wise, things like that, right?
Yeah.
And so there are things that you consider to be desirable, things that you prefer, right?
Mm-hmm.
And then there would be things that you would go, no, that's just, I don't like that, that's beneath me, that's not my style, not my fit, or whatever, that you would exclude, just say, nah, I'm not going there, right?
Yeah.
Now, let me ask you something. Do you think guys are the same way?
Yeah.
That guys are, there's certain things guys would do, certain things guys wouldn't do.
Mm-hmm.
What do you think, and I haven't met this guy that you're in a relationship with, so I don't judge him. I really don't. I'm the least judgmental person I've ever met. He may be the nicest guy ever. I really don't know. You may have just hit the internet lottery and found somebody that's really nice. I don't know. That's a possibility. It is right. But has it ever occurred to you that, ask yourself, why somebody that's 4 years older than you is having to get in a relationship with somebody they've never met all the way across the country when there's all these girls around them and he can't form a relationship with any of them, so he has to go long distance to somebody he's never met? Haven't you ever wondered what's wrong with him?
Weird.
You have to have asked yourself, why is he going all the way across the country, somebody he's never even met, to have a relationship?
I mean, we met through a mutual friend, and that's how we met, and we just hit it off from the start.
A guy would prefer to be able to go pick his girlfriend up and go on a date, go to dinner, go to a movie, stuff like that, but he settled for somebody that he's never even met.
Well, yeah, we'd love to be able to be together in person. But, I mean, we just happened to meet online.
Right. I'm just asking you, have you asked yourself why he would be willing to settle for that?
Because he loves me. I'm the one that he wants to be with.
But he hasn't met you. You haven't met him. He may look okay on Polycom or something, or FaceTime, but then you might meet him and he smells like fish or something. You don't know. Really, you don't know, right?
No, I don't know what he smells like.
There's a lot you don't know about him, right? You'll learn pretty quick.
Yeah.